is day T-1 for the big expedition, and because of me deciding not to read, I am here at the church about 40 minutes early. So, I figured since I was here, I would go ahead and make my first entry into the expedition log. I have an enormous pile of stuff that is going to be part of the pain in my back tomorrow after we go hiking up to the mountain, but it'll be worth it. I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be nice to get out, get away from city and noise and stuff like that. It's been a long time since I've been out camping, that I've been under the stars, as it were, and I miss it. So this is going to be, I think, a nice little getaway. I'm going to miss my family, love them. My wife, love her too. But it's going to be a nice time, I think. Nice fellowship, nice brotherhood. Some good men to go out and just have a good time and not involve a lot of foolishness. So that'll be nice. So that's going to be a good time.